Residents of Marfa, Texas, say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahua Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100...
Gotta be more quiet.
Don't you worry. Take my time over here.
This will make a great lock.
What is going on? What are you doing to us? Wait, can I use that?
That's what I like to see. You guys open all these doors, I'll just go dig around, I guess.
Damn it!
Leland, help me!
Help you with what? Definitely not going through there. Not want to know where that old man plans to stick that stick.
Danny! You're still alive!
Alright, all these doors look, they're open. We going up or what? No, you don't, asshole. Took you a long time to kick that down. What happens if I do that? Embarrassing yourself, asshole. Let's go back upstairs already.
They're everywhere. I don't see them.
Everywhere I turn, there they are.
Don't you worry about that.
Die, you bastard!
Got the old man and his son down here messing with me in the basement. Do you guys can do something with that?
Come on back now. Let's just get this over with.
You get some too, old man. Wait, don't skip leg day, kids.
Yes. Got it. How many are there? Come on.
Not gonna let him get to you. Keep moving. Okay, I'm here.
Yes, I can use that.
Come back. There's some meds for you. I know you're hurt. Gotta be more careful. Now kick that gin off. It leads to somewhere. Do we know where? I can't believe you're strong enough to open that.
Leland! Leland, it's over here!
Watch. Quiet.
You better run, old man. Anywhere. There we go. I knew you guys were doing something when I was distracting them.
No sign. But I know they're still around.
They show up, I'll take care of them. Just find us a way out.
I have to watch myself.
Yes. Okay, I lied. We're not. This will get their attention. Shit, Jules! Damn it. You're supposed to run.
No. I knew they were here somewhere.
Y'all gonna do anything about that tank, asshole? I think something's about to open soon. Don't you want to stop it? Oh. They can't close it, huh? Got your back. Where's Connie? Connie, make it to this gate.
How many are there? Come on. They're everywhere.
I'm not leaving you behind. Got
those
you.
Animals.
Damn it. Not you too.
I need to be careful. You might smell me.
Get it open!
Gotta keep my eyes peeled.
Careful, that old man's making his way over to you now. God, we're gonna have to abandon ship here. There's too many of them.
How many are there? Come on.
If you just.
Connie, I'm here.
Finally.
Lip flossers are so loud, can't miss you.
Find a way out of here.
Oh, what's this? What the hell is wrong with these people?
This door. It's a mark of my failure.
This is your own fault. You should have better known better than to come around.
If it's just the old man, I could rush him. Then you get that door open. Come on. Shit, there's two of them. We'd have to find another way. Why don't we try that battery? The only one over there's gotta be that meth head. I can take him. Got the meth hit. Get us a way out, Connie. You'll be all right. I have you.
Don't worry. Yeah! Take it! Take it!
Hell yeah. Go, go!
Shake it off. Come on.
Not going out so easy, you asshole. Ground. One step close to getting out. Don't give up.
Gonna hear me.
Okay, fine, I'm here. That old man's still gotta be inside the house. I haven't seen him for a while.
Just think, there's got to be a way out.
It's much too quiet. They can't be far.
I think this is what we use back home. This should help.
Try this again.
Just get back here. You're only making things worse.
I don't see the other guy. Let's do this.
There they are.
Oh no. Stay quiet.
Hell yeah. That's all you got, old man? It was that easy, huh? We're gone.
Keep going. Gotta find it.
Should've left the old man alone, asshole.